sleep. Yes, we did, Rose.
Yeah, we did.
I'm not gonna forgive Jess for what she did yesterday. How she told Samantha that I can't do the splits. And she broke my leg because of it. You suck, Jess. That's all I gotta say, girl.
I feel so bad for what I told Mia yesterday. How she can't do the splits and she broke her leg because of it. I hope she forgives me one day. Mia's one of my best friends, and now she's ignoring me because I broke her leg. I feel so bad that I did it.
Now, have you girls heard of the band Tokyo Hotel?
I have!
You have, Miss St. Clair?
Yeah, I heard it! It's completely awesome! So awesome! They're the best band ever!
Actually, they're losers, just like Miley Cyrus.
What did you just say, girl?
They're just losers from Germany, and they need to go back to Doofenshmirtz.
It's Magdeburg, Germany, you dingbat!
Mia, calm down. Yes, Rose.
I've been noticing how Caitlin's been kind of mean to me, so I'm not sure what the whole mean to me thing is. I think it's because she's showing her true colors.
How would you feel if you'd be able to meet them?
I'd have a heart attack and die!
Oh, me too! I'd die if I were to meet Shakira!
Marisol! Tokyo Hotel, not Shakira!
Aw, crap.
I would have a heart attack if I were able to meet them. It'd be so awesome and cool at the same time.
Well,
you can't. Aw, dang it, you suck, Rose.
Excuse me?
I mean, you rock! You totally rock! You're awesome!
Thank you, but flattery ain't gonna get you anywhere. Now, I have brought their cousin here with me.
Their cousin? You mean Bill and Tom's?
Yes, Bill and Tom call its cousin.
You know their cousin? Oh my God!
Nellie, calm down, girl.
Now, here is their cousin right now.